Can I bring my camera?
Get him, go get him. Here, go.
I'll show you. You won't change your mind.
See, I got my camera now too for you. There we go. We can say hello.
Do you want my car?
Huh? I don't know. I just see pictures are taken. We gotta know who's taking pictures of what.
I can give you a camera.
Thank you, brother. How you doing?
Fine.
I know I'm a good looking guy, but I don't usually get guys taking my pictures.
This is my car.
I know, so I'm saying, but I usually get guys taking my pictures, so I'm like,
no, you don't want to take photos of me.
It's the RCMP guard. That's why I said, I was wondering, that's why I said, why? So you were taking pictures of me, you weren't taking pictures of the car.
We just drove the car.
You know what I mean? So, so that's the vibe. So that's the demo of the house. I'm going to be going through. But wow, all the police around for a little demo.
Yeah.
At least we're getting them out of the house is done, right? They're smashed up. But I don't, as I said, I didn't, the pictures on there, yeah.
No, I don't have your
Okay, that's okay, no problem. I saw you.
Yeah, yeah, man.
You got your spanking stick.